Happy Saturday. It takes what it takes. It takes what it takes for each of us to see where we are in our lives and in the scope of the world, in existence. For each of us to have some sort of clarity as to what we want our purpose to be. I think that can continue to reinvent. You can decide your purpose today and it might change next week if you meet somebody or see an event. And that's amazing because we can change, we can open up, we can uncover, discover, and discard. And I know that for myself, I'm super grateful for that because I was a guy who was super selfish and didn't think I affected or affected anybody, didn't care. And that shifted for me. And I think a lot of people are shifting in that they're having a sense that they are not completely isolated from one another, I would hope. It's unfortunate that the tragedies that happen across the world is what unites us, but when we are united and we do rally around one another through a tragedy, we are empowered as a unit. I would hope that we begin to apply that same love and acceptance for one another without this devastating tragedy of a hurricane or an earthquake or, you know, flood. Just open our hearts. I mean, the risk of doing that is that we are vulnerable and that there are people that, you know, aren't like that. And we get hurt. But that is the beautiful price I think we pay for being present, for giving of ourselves. We are not alone in this experience, and we affect one another through our words, through our thoughts, through our actions, through every bit of ourselves. I believe that. Bigger than we. Collective love, unconditional love. Much love.